sunshine.
CSAT have just abandoned their camp in Umare. I guess they heard about L'Ensemble planning an attack. Anyway, lucky break for us. Those guys left in a hurry. Might still be something there that can help us trace them. I need you to go and investigate. A truck drove off in the night carrying boxes marked with the same suspicious symbol we spoke about. It arrived at Luganville, and hours later, people started getting sick. You see what I'm getting at here? This situation may be worse than we imagined. We've got to act. If you want any extra kit, we have a few hidden caches. You can locate them with a standard geofinder. Download the app from our laptop and activate it with your phone. Okay, so you're all set. Let's do a dry run. I've got a sleeping bag for you in my pack. Just switch on the tracker and home in on the beeps.
Cache 2, south, near the old sawmill. Okay, great. Harcourt. That's a town over on the Isles de Line. A nice place for a quiet operation. Keep looking. Grim. I'd say someone made a hard pass on CSAT's treatment. Continue searching. We need more to go on. Those must be patients, or I don't know, maybe victims. It's evidence, all right. Just not the sort we're after. Again, Harcourt. It's unlikely that's a coincidence. There must be a connection. Head over there and see if we're onto something. I'll do some digging, find out what I can from here. Thank you. CSATs on high alert. They've locked down the bridge across the straits. You're cut off. Try wait it out, or nick a boat. Santiago, I got your message. Let's hope that intel's solid. Get out of there and meet me at our last RV. Excellent work.
Restricted area. No place for you, soldier man.
Je vois la cible. Cible à mire. Je vois la cible.
Okay, so welcome back.
Oh.
Thanks. You got a knack for this, Santiago. And it seems we're making progress. Our intreps all agree on one thing. CSAT have developed a mosquito-borne parasite, lethal only to certain genotypes. They've dubbed it the Atrox strain. And they're testing it out here, on ethnic Tanoans, creating a disaster they themselves can respond to. Now, according to data from our Eye in the Sky, there were construction materials transported to the island of Tuvanaka. There's even rumours that a geodesic dome is being built there. That must be where they're engineering these outbreaks. If we destroy it, we can expose the operation, drag these bastards out into the open. Obviously, we'll need some support. That means working with l'ensemble. Or, in other words, doing a devil's deal with Syndicate. Yeah, I know. It's not ideal. Just don't lose sight of the bigger picture. It's imperative we locate and knock out that lab. Hey, there's been a complication. One of our local assets made a pass of Tuvanaka. He was trying to pinpoint the exact location of CSAT's research site in a light aircraft, but he flew into their no-fly zone and got himself shot down somewhere over the straits. Good news is, we believe he got our photos. Bad news is, they're at the bottom of the drink. I need you to dive down there, find our intel and bring it back. Be sure to check your phone. We'll shoot you a line on where to source some scuba gear.